Good morning. Today, my aunt's son, and we fondly call him as Hyderabad Ramu Mama. He was a professor in Osmania University. He was teaching English, he and his wife, Mrs. Sundari. They both were professors in Osmania University in Hyderabad. And now they are staying in the US. And he is quite old, but still he has given his suggestions about life, his views on life, so as to support my channel. So I thank my mama, Mr. Ramamurthy, as well as his wife, Mrs. Sundari, profusely for supporting my channel. Thank you. Please hear his speech.
Professor Ramamurthy, wishing expressing my views on life. I consider life to be beautiful, life to be rewarding, life to be admired, life to be adorable, life to be a journey, and like to do an opportunity to do things. This must be one's approach to life and attitude towards life. If in life we come across many experiences, we come across many incidents, we meet many people, we learn many things from them. In fact, in my life I have met by the President of India, the Chief Ministers of Andhra Pradesh, and also many eminent personalities like C.P. Ramaswamy Iyer, etc. I learned from them many things. My interactions with them also helped me to formulate certain approaches to life. They are: one, be helpful to society, be helpful to friends, be helpful to relatives, be helpful to family. Use this as an opportunity to do something to society at large. These approaches, if you have in life, life will be rewarding, admirable, wonderful, beautiful, and also a journey with experiences, etc. Thank you very much for this opportunity.
Hello everyone. This is Sundari Ramamurthy expressing my views on life. I consider life as a series of situations, events, and experiences. Every moment in life teaches something valuable, and it depends on us how we take it, and ups and downs are there in life. We come across difficulties, problems, and disturbances. We have to tackle them with willpower and strength of character. I learned many values of life from my parents. I have to pass on such values to my family as well. We have to remain connected with family and friends. Keep good health, take care of your health, and spend your time apart from family in undertaking some of the activities in which you are interested. It can be many things: reading, writing, doing social service, etc. We meet friends often, discuss with them, and learn from their experiences as well. This will help you to lead a happy life. Be good, do good deeds and help others. To conclude, வாழ்க்கையில் நன்றாக வாழ வேண்டும், நன்மைகள் செய்ய வேண்டும், அன்புடன் இருக்க வேண்டும், நம்மை யாரும் மறக்கக்கூடாது, வெறுக்கக்கூடாது. இதுதான் நம் வாழ்வின் வெற்றி. ஸோ friends, be well connected, lead a happy life, and enjoy every moment in life. God bless you.